Hi everyone, today we'll be taking a look at this digital humidity meter. It is from Benetech and the model number is GM1362. So as you can see, this meter is very compact and it only comes with two buttons. So I'm just going to go ahead and show you what these buttons do. So you just want to turn it on using this button. And as you can see, it gives you two different readings. The top one is the relative humidity. And the bottom part is the temperature. So there are two buttons, as I said. Apart from on and off button, there is the max button. So what this max button does is if you click it once, you will go to the hold function, meaning everything on the screen will freeze and the numbers won't fluctuate. If you click that again, you will go back to normal. If you hold it, then as you can see on top, max will show. So this basically has led you to the max function. What this does is only shows you the maximum for each reading. And if you press that a second time, you will get to minimum. Same thing, you will get the minimum reading. It is in real time. So just hold that again and you're back to normal. This meter actually comes with a backlight. So if you're measuring during nighttime or dark areas, just click the power button once. And you will get a very bright and blue backlight, very, very handy. Press that again to go back to normal. Also, as you can see, the temperature at the bottom, right now it's on Celsius, but you can actually change it to Fahrenheit as well. So to do so, you actually just want to turn the meter off first, and then you want to hold the max button as you press down button. And then you let it go, and press that again, and there you go, it's on Fahrenheit right now. Basically, when you're done, all you have to do is hold this power button and it turns off and you're good to go. I hope you found this video useful and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.